Thank you. Thank you. there's a kind of a boiling right under the surface of pain. It shocks me to my heart. It's like taking a deep breath and not being able to let it out. Right under the surface of pain. It shocks me to my heart.
I saw her in the backyard. So I went home to get my knife. He returned and entered Terry's house. He went upstairs and hid. Then I grab her and stab her 10 times. She falls. I pick her up and she runs. Then I'm thinking, God has got me. Then I went home. I took a shower. Terry staggered across the street to a neighbor's driveway, where she collapsed and died.
How many times did you stab her when she was in the living room? Four or five. Do you feel bad about what happened?
Or for me and her.
Or for you and her? You don't feel bad about what happened to her?
No.
Thank you.
brain.